currently in what they're calling a nor'easter up here, west of Windgap. It's about 40 degrees and not cold enough to turn to snow yet. But we are having a cold rain, sometimes some sleet. Hiking conditions aren't the best. The path is pretty slippery. And getting wet from the outside, then wet from the inside. But not too bad.